Here we are, folks, another slice of off-road racing right here at the Dirt Off-Road Series.